Hi, this is Bob with RealTVFilms.com. We're here at the Live Expo Green Pavilion, and Layla Milani has taken the time to chat with us today. Now, you all will know who she is. We'll let her tell you a little bit about it.
Who am I? Who am I today? That's the question. I am on the hit NBC game show Deal or No Deal, number 13.
Perfect. Now, tell us, now that show's been on for about a year and a half now. Have you just, when you guys are giving away money, millions of dollars to these people, or hundreds of thousands of dollars, I see that you guys emotionally get involved with it. Tell me a little bit about that.
We totally get invested in the game. I mean, there's real people up there whose lives can change within an hour's time. And for us, I mean, it obviously depends on the contestants. Some, you know, we like more than others, and some we feel deserve it more than others. But, I mean, at the end of the day, it's an exciting game, and it could change lives. And so when we have a hand in that, we do feel partially responsible.
Right. Now, have you ever personally opened up the $1 million case?
This season, I've opened it a couple of times, but I can tell you that I've been good for the most part this season. I can tell you, first season, I had some pretty big amounts in my case. So now, it's good. 13 is very lucky.
Yes, absolutely. Now, tell us a little bit about Howie.
Howie is great. He's a fellow Canadian. We actually grew up in the same town in Toronto. We went to the same high school, which is really weird. Many years apart, of course, but he's fun. He's a great guy, family man, really funny. He definitely keeps the energy up on the set. And it's good to come to work with, you know, when you have a comedian as your host. He's
right.
Great. He keeps the energy up, and we like that. We appreciate that. Because we work long hours. I mean, we work 15, 16, sometimes 17-hour days. And you got to understand, like, it takes us a good 3.5 hours to shoot a one-hour show. So sometimes we do two-hour specials. Sometimes we do 90-minute specials. And you can only imagine how long those take.
Right. Right now, this is Oscar weekend, or leading into Oscar weekend. What's your plans for this weekend? What do you got going on?
I will be going to a couple of fun parties. I actually just came back from fitting my dress. It's going to be a beautiful orange long dress. I'm really excited about it, because we always wear like short dresses on the show, so it's like really refreshing to wear nice long ball gown, I guess.
Right.
But lots of fun parties, lots of gifting suites like this. It's always good to get gifts. And just gonna have a good time, and we're gonna go green as much as possible. I've actually, you asked me earlier, you said, how are you going green? And I'm taking baby steps. Am I gonna say, you know, I'm an aficionado or anything? But my way of starting out is, like, when I print out stuff, like say directions, I'll keep it, and then I'll reuse it the next day for the back of it. Because what's, like, it's such a waste to just throw out the paper altogether when you have the whole back empty. So I actually reuse my papers. That's one way.
That's a good start.
It'll be tough to get me to change my car to one of those electronic cars, but you never know.
I know. But, gosh, can't thank you enough for stopping by.
Thank you.
Love the show.
Keep watching.
Love you, I will.
Thank you.
And
what's your favorite number?
13.
Oh!
13. 13 is my favorite number. And so is Layla Milani.
He's just nervous.
I'm very nervous. But it was an absolute pleasure meeting you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Could we get a picture before you walk away? Is that okay?
Yeah,
okay.
No, absolutely not. Only in a